Jehovah, thank you for bringing me Jamie when she needed me most. And when I needed her.
Jehovah has given us the chance to live forever in his righteous new system. There's nothing of value in Satan's worldly temptation.
I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick,
but I
love it.
Command
me to be well. Amen. Amen. Amen.
We kissed. Me and Marika.
Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good.
Do you recognize yourself as a sinner?
I do.
Have you repented of your sins?
I have.
Drain the whole sea, get some shiny, something needy for the main course. It's a fine looking high horse. What you got in the stable? We've a lot of starving faithful. That looks tasty, that looks plenty. This is
I'm overjoyed to announce the engagement of my youngest daughter, Marika. Brother Mark Olivier and Joao. They're going to be married next spring.
She forced me to do this. Nobody forced me. It was my idea. All that matters is that in the new system, we're both there. You and me. Be together forever.
I don't believe in it.
You have to. I can believe enough for both of us.
Not gonna let me go.
Not gonna let me go.